Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to change alert sound in TradingView. It's a very simple process, so let's dive right in. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet. And download the TradingView app if you haven't already. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, make sure to log in with your account. Once you are logged in, you'll see this dashboard. Now, in order to change the alert sound, head over to your chart section. Here you can see chart icon at the bottom. Tap on it. Once you're in the charts, here you can see the three dots icon at the bottom right corner. Tap on it. If you scroll down, here you can see alert management option. Tap on it. Here you will see the list of alerts you have created before. If you swipe it to the right, here you can see create alert option. Tap on it. You can create an alert from here. You can choose your settings, and in order to change the alert sound, here you can see the notification section. Tap on it. In this section, you'll find the play sound on desktop option. Enable this option. Now it will provide you with the option to change its sound. If you tap on this drop down menu, here you can see different available sounds. You can choose from these available options. If you want to change the alert sound next time, you can follow the same process and select a different sound. And you can create this alert. So that's it. That's how you can change the alert sound in TradingView. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.